Okay, a lot of people are standing, and if you want to stand, that's just fine. It's about a 45-minute concert, but if you could raise up your hands again if you have chairs by you that are not being used, just in case any of these wonderful people want to sit down. Can you keep them up for just a little bit so they can see where there are some chairs? Thank you. Just keep them up for a minute, about like 30. I just want to thank you all for coming out. This is a great turnout for our kids, and I just love this concert and having so many people from our community all come together for it. So thank you for being here. A couple of announcements. Please remember to silence your phones. And also, we just ask that if possible, you stay for the whole concert. Like I said, it's about a 45-minute show, so it's not very long. And also, we are live streaming it, so just ask that you would keep talking to a minimum if you can, because it is being live streamed. I want to say thank you to Ms. Gertz and to all the students for the hard work that they have put in for this concert. You're going to be amazed with the songs that they've put together. It's just wonderful, and lots of actions to go with it, so it's a very fun show. I know that next week the middle school and high school concerts will be going on as well, so check dates for those, and hopefully you can come out for those as well. Thank you so much for being here tonight, and enjoy the show.
All right, welcome, welcome. It's nice to see a full house, even if some of us have to stand. First up, we have our kindergartners. They have been working hard, and they have such an adorable energy. The first tune we're going to sing is A Hat for My Snowman. Second one is Twinkle Wink. And third is Winter Wiggles. Enjoy. Thank you. can just imagine the excitement they feel. Their first concert. That was wonderful, you guys. Let's hear it again for our kindergarten. All right. Coming up now is our first grade. It's nice to see how they grow musically, academically, emotionally, as they get a little older. Our first tune is Fiesta de Navidad. We have a little bit of English and a little bit of Spanish in this one, so they handled it just perfectly. Our second song is Turn Off That Nose. We have to complain a little bit about Rudolph because his nose is so bright, he can't even sleep. And finally, Hip Hop Elves. Thank you. I just love that hip hop. You guys are so good at that. All right. Coming right up is our second grade. Second grade is a nice, fun, cohesive group, and boy, can they sing. We've got our three tunes picked out. First one is Christmas, Christmas. Second one is If I Were a Reindeer. And third is Rock the Holly, where we have some special layering effects going on. You're gonna notice the guys get to shout first and the girls follow them, so we're getting a little technical.
Thank you.
fantastic job, second grade. You are amazing. I think they'd like stomping on those risers too. Yep. All right, next up is our third grade. You're gonna see a little bit more musical progression still. Our three songs are Dancer and Prancer, Blanco es el invierno, which means winter is white. That one is special because you're gonna hear some English, then you're gonna hear Spanish, and then you're gonna hear it layered on top of one another, and it's got a really nice effect. And then finally, Here Comes the Snow.
Smile.
I don't know if you guys realize how good you really are. That was fabulous. Thank you for your singing. Wow. Not only do they sound good tonight, but they're fun to teach during the day. So yeah, thanks for sharing them. All right, last but not least, we have our fourth grade coming up. We're getting a little bit more complex musically with our first tune, which is called I Feel Like Fa-La-La. You're gonna hear some body percussion. However, each side of the stage is doing a different type of body percussion. They're not doing the same thing. Our second tune, I do have it mixed up in the program. The second one is Stories in the Snow. It's a nice, harmonious, calming piece with tons of harmony. And then finally, our powerhouse is Joy. Enjoy the fourth grade. And again, thank you for coming. And we hope you have a fantastic holiday season and a safe ride home.
I feel like, I feel like, I feel like, I feel like.
Peter, thank you for coming. That concludes our program. I hope you all make it home safely.